Bueno, lehenik eta behin oso pozik nago Jonathanekin berriz ere egoteagatik. Iraganean asko landu ditugun gaiak berriroren mai gainean eduki ditugu. Asko lan egin dugu bakea egiteko Euskal Herrian eta berrirore aukera daukagu lan horretan jarraitzeko. Laburpen gisa esango genuke bia konpartitzen dugula diagnostiko bat, nazioartean inork ez du ulertzen Espainiar gobernuaren posizioa. Izugarrizko aukera ireki denean bakea egiteko Euskal Herrian beraiek termino oso arduragabean jokatzen ari dira. Horrek gauzak zaildu egiten ditu, baina gauza guztien gainetik konpromisu batetara heldu gera eta da lanean jarraituko dugu eta irekitako prozesua azken muturreraino eramango dugu, azken helburuetaraino eramango dugu eta horretan konprometituko gera eta horretan lanean jarraituko dugu. Mil esker.
It's a great pleasure for me to see Arnoldo Otegi again. I worked with him closely over the years and I have the highest respect for the contribution he has made to getting to peace in the Basque Country. As you know, I was at Aeti in 2011 and the sides promised there would be no more violence and ETA has kept its word. There has been no violence since then. We're still left with the consequences of the conflict and those have still not been resolved. But I do hope and I do believe it's possible in the new political context in Spain that we can get to a solution even of those consequences and put this conflict once and for all behind us in history. We have plenty of other things to worry about in Europe rather than going back to other conflicts from the past. And I think that opportunity is before us. Thank you very much.